At the moment, we're thinking about the possibilities from experiments. What dark matter experiments will tell us, what astrophysical experiments will tell us about cosmology, about the evolution of the universe, and also what the Large Hadron Collider will tell us. We're working on alternative theories of dark matter, and we think about other possibilities, but right now we're very excited to see some matching of data to the theories that we're working on.
I think a great idea, maybe for a few years or for the future, would be to create, even beyond the operatic world, to create a space, a sort of, not really an installation, but to create a dramatic space where the public can live its own experience of a totally higher dimensional physical world. And that the public can experience this in a more individual way than in a classical staging piece of music, like in fact we have with Hypermusic, which we have singers, musicians, or play a score. I really would like to explore the possibility that each person, each individuality, can explore such worlds by its own.
Time.